One of my favourite landscapes in the UK actually is it's on the west coast of Scotland, near a place called Applecross. But you look down on Skye and you can see the Cuillin Hills, which are these sort of amazing, they're just an amazing shape, the Cuillin Hills. You just look across the water to Skye, it's an amazing view, it's great.